सनत बिल्डर्स एंड डेवलपर्स, घर सपना पलीकड़ से, फ्लैट प्राइसेस स्टार्टिंग एट जस्ट 14.5 लाख, नियर डोडामार्ग कोर्ट, 800 मीटर्स फ्रॉम गोवा महाराष्ट्र बॉर्डर.
दिस इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी आर ट्राइंग टू कन्वे. यू नो, इवन दो द वैक्सीनेशन इज नॉट कंपलसरी, पीपल शुड कम फॉरवर्ड एंड दे शुड टेक वैक्सीनेशन. नाउ एज यू सेड, द डिमांड वी कैन डेफिनेटली फुलफिल द डिमांड ऑफ द पब्लिक. We can do more vaccinations, we can stay 24/7 and give vaccines. But this is the only thing which will save our population or our people who are getting COVID infection in this second wave. So through your media, I want to convey to everybody, you decide and take it on your own. Don't listen to the social media videos or some false messages from the social media that vaccine is like this, that's it. Many people are saying in spite of vaccine you get infection. It is bound to happen. But the severity, as rightly said by our Secretary of Health, the severity is less. And we have experienced it in this second wave.
How many have got this vaccination? Any
recording? Yeah, those who vaccinated.
No, those who have taken vaccination and have been infected.
No, that also is very small number. It is not a big number. Maybe hardly about 35-36 healthcare workers have got it, and because they are re-exposed, no? they are working in the COVID areas only. And other than them, I don't think anybody has got if they are vaccinated.
So, from May 1st onwards, the vaccination for 18 and above will be
as per the protocol, the vaccination strategy laid out by Government of India with effect from 1st May, every manufacturer has to reserve and supply 50% of his production to Government of India, which will then be supplied to the state governments as per their allocated quota, which has been happening even now, for vaccinating 45 plus and all healthcare and frontline workers free of cost in the government setup. The mechanism of providing vaccines to the private sector and then recovering 150 rupees from them for the government and allowing them to charge 100 rupees extra will cease from 1st of May. The rest 50% production that the manufacturers will do, out of that they will supply some to state governments and some to the private sector. And they have to declare a transparent pre-declared price before 1st of May, which for Covishield has been done by its respective manufacturer. 400 is the rate for state governments to procure and 600 for the private sector. The state government of Goa has taken a decision that vaccination through its centers of even 18 plus population would be free of cost. It would cost the state government 400 rupees from Serum Institute. For Covaxin, no price has been declared yet. We are still awaiting the details. And so far, Goa has only vaccinated or administered the Covishield dose because that is what we've received from Government of India. So this is the detail. Private institutes with effect from 1st of May would not get any vaccines from the state government or Government of India.
बेळगाव सारखी शॉपिंग आता गोयान शक्य फक्त बॉम्बे बाजारान. बॉम्बे बाजार घेऊन आयला तरेकवार प्रकारच्यो साड्यो, लग्न समारंभ आणि वेगवेगळ्या सुवाळ्या खातीर खास साड्यो. त्याचबरोबर गिफ्ट करपाक 300 रुपयांच्या साड्यो, सिल्क साडी 900 रुपयांच्या सुरुवात आणि लेहंगा 3000च्या रेंजी पासून सुरुवात. शिलाई आणि एम्ब्रॉयडरीची खास सोय. तर आयजूच भेट द्या बॉम्बे बाजार, 18 जून रोड, पणजी. प्राचीन आणि कलात्मक वस्तूंचो खजिनो जे तुमच्या घरात घरपण हाडटले. देवी देवतांच्यो मूर्ती असो किंवा पूजेचे सामान, शोपीस असो किंवा तरेकवार प्रकारच्यो शोभेच्यो वस्तू, गिफ्ट करात किंवा स्वतःचे घर सजयात. आमचे डिझायनर शॉल आणि हँडीक्राफ्ट पळोवपाक मुजरत यात. आमचो पत्तो बॉम्बे बाजार, डिपार्टमेंटल स्टोर, 18 जून रोड, पणजी.
हैंडीक्राफ्ट शॉपिंग ओनली एट बॉम्बे बाजार.